Okay, let's go ahead to static fire. The problem we've got now is the communications that we're making out of spacecraft are slopping over into Black 2, and they're coming in there just as strong as they are in Black 3. Of course, that clobber is a test supervisor, but...
Okay, well, we'll stop by here a minute.
Let's go ahead and make the simulator static fire and get that out of the way while we still got something we can talk with.
All right, Chuck, something else has just come up. I'm trying to get an answer on it now.
Copy me on Black 3.
Can
you
hear me?
We've got a tie here between Black 2 and 3. Are you hearing all this talk on Black 2 from the spacecraft?
Please, sir, George.
Okay, we've got a hard tie. You won't be able to get in touch with me until I get it cleared as long as the spacecraft is talking.
CST, this is MSDC.
Go ahead, Caster.
Okay, have we got all three astronauts patched S-band into Black 3?
That's affirmative. We've got, the only thing we've got anybody on is Black 3.
Okay, you have got S-band patched into Black 3?
That's affirmative. S-band is patched to Black 3.
If not, I can't read you.
That is affirmative. S-band is on Black 3.
SDC, it's GMS, 830 at the clock. All right, yeah. Okay, SDS, you cleared up over there? Yes. Okay, GMS, your recorder's all clear now? Okay, RCS, you ready to go with a static fire this time? No, Roger. Okay. Okay, Gus, you guys ready to pick up now?
We said yes.
Okay, I didn't copy the first time. I see you fired on panel 15. The service module RCSA, helium number 1, on then center.
On and center.
Hearing copy, Ed.
It is on and center.
RCS, we gotta go? Okay, roger. Okay. RCSB, on and center.
On and center.
RCS, stable. Roger. RCSC, on in center.
On in. Yes, center.
Right on. RCSD, on in center.
On in center.
You got it. RCSD, on in center.
It's on in center.
Okay. I said you got it, the service module RCSA, helium number 2, on in center.
On in center.
Okay, B, C, and D, on in center.
B, on and D on and center. C center. C and D center.
Roger. The service module RCS prop A, B, C, and D on and center.
Roger. A center, B center, C center, D center.
Can you verify gray bars on all 12?
That's affirmative. 12 gray bars. That's affirmative. 12 gray bars.
CFPC, verified 87. Verified. Verified, Skip. Yeah. RCS, you verify your camera coverage is satisfactory for the static fire. No, verified. Oh, yeah. Alright, command pilot on panel 25. The A and C roll, main A and B open.
Miami Center, Harpo 55, how do you
roll? Open. C and D roll, main A and B open.
D roll is open.
Which main B open?
Main B.
Main A and B open.
B open.
Roger, you verify your pitch main A is closed.
Pitch main A is closed.
Roger. On panel 8, your FCS channel pitch to on.
Pitch is on.
A and C and B and D roll to off.
A and C roll, B and D roll is off.
The off to off.
The off is off.
RCS command to on.
RCS command is on.
Okay. I'll ask you for a specific position. And give me that position for not more than a second. Do you copy?
Roger.
Okay, Gus, I can't read you.
I copy.
Okay. Unpin your rotational controller.
It's unpinned.
Okay, give us a minus pitch.
Roger, minus pitch.
RCS is go. Roger. Your camera go for the... Oh, Roger. Plus pitch. Okay. Alright, give us a plus pitch. RCS is go. Camera's go. Roger. Alright, command pilot on panel 25. Your FCS pitch, main A to open.
It's open.
Yaw, main B to close.
Yaw, main B close.
And on panel 8, your FCS channel pitch to off.
Pitch is off.
Yaw on.
Yaw on.
Give us a minus yaw. RCS is go, camera's go. Alright, give us a plus yaw. Roger, give us a plus yaw.
I did. I'll give you one more.
RCS is go, camera is go, roger. Alright, command pilot on panel 8. Your FCS channel B and D roll to on.
B and D roll is on.
Pitch and yaw on.
Pitch and yaw is on.
Red RCS to off.
RCS is off.
Panel 16, RCS command off.
RCS command is off.
Panel 25, your direct control main A and B closed.
It's closed. They're closed.
Roger, your A and C roll main A and B closed.
A and C roll main A and B.
Roger, your B and D roll, main A and B closed.
B and D roll, main A, main B.
Alright, your pitch main A closed.
Pitch main A.
Pitch main B closed.
Pitch main B.
Okay, your yaw main A closed.
Yaw main A.
Roger, you verify your yaw main B is closed.
Excellent.
Okay, Gus, give us a rotation in all six directions so that we can verify that no jets fire, please.
Okay.
Let us know when you're finished.
Okay, minus pitch. Plus pitch. Minus yaw. Plus yaw. As well, plus yaw.
No jets fired. Alright, yeah. Okay, on the following, we're going to get the cloud pressures and temperature. It won't mean much. Just give us what you read there. Okay, senior pilot on panel 12. Give us your cloud indications on A, B, C, and D. Helium pressure, manifold pressure, and helium temperature.
Roger. The on A, it's reading about 20. That's helium pressure. Manifold is 30. Helium temperature is reading 200. You ready for B? Are you ready for B?
Roger, go right down them whenever you finish, senior pilot.
Roger, B is 30, 200. C is 25, 30, 200. D is 25, 30, 200.
Okay, command pilot, penny rotational controller.
Rotational controller is dead.
Roger. Okay, CLTC, we are at the minus 15th one.
Roger, understand. Ready to pick up the count, is that a firm?
That is a firm. Okay, CLTC and STC.
Okay, we're going to pick up, but we'll stay in this configuration that we're in now for the rest of the run, right? On Black Sea.
Roger that. Okay, Chuck, we'd like everybody to be aware that once we lift off, we've got about 5 hours maximum on our fuel cell substitute batteries.
Roger. Okay, sadly to CSTC.
That's a ball meter.
Okay, you verify that you got your umbilical handlers ready to go loose.
Roger.
Okay, CSTC, MSPC.
Go ahead. Go ahead, MSPC.
Okay, we got word from the communications people that we will very possibly lose a commander on liftoff in the present configuration. I'll have them come up on the net and explain what he means.
Okay.
GMIL and NLLC have reported no modulation on the uplink RF. This indicates that with the commander we are going through a hardline configuration.
Okay, let's clamp out only.
Pick
them. Roger.
Okay. We better, unless you got some suggestions, stop here and regroup again.
Okay, we need to check cast configuration.
Radio contact. Clearance has been made.
Cast is S-band Black 3, VHF Black 3. Intercom, umbilical is Black 3.
Alright, take everything off but S-band.
Okay, everything's going off but S-band.
You're off all week. Say again. That's negative. We had dead silence up here.
Okay, you're back up now on the VHF and the umbilical. You should have good time.
Roger. Ground pilot, STC, do you read?
I'm clear.
Okay. Okay, standby. Cast, STC, do you read?
Roger, any line clear.
Okay, once again, I'd like to verify. The only thing that we are patched to back 3 is S-band.
Negative, not now. We're patched back on VHF and umbilical both.
Okay. All right, senior pilot, okay, can you take us off hardline? Can you verify we are off hardline?
We weren't, but, okay, you're off hardline now. You're talking to him on VHF.
Can you read me now?
Who's transmitting? Let's fly this clock off.
This is command pilot, can you read me?
This is fast, I'm reading him. How about this, TC?
Okay, command pilot, how do you read?
I read you loud and clear, do you read me?
You're pretty garbled here, Gus.
Yeah, well, my VHF TI is turned off, I shouldn't be transmitting at all.
Okay, you're pretty garbled. Hey, pilot, can you hear us?
Roger, I read you 5 square.
Okay, you're worse than Gus. How about you, Rod?
Well, I turned my switch on, though.
Okay, I'm reading you 5x5.
Okay, Rod, you were just a little bit better. It's DC, ECS. Go ahead, ECS. We have to clean our surge tank quite a bit. Gotta check for the cruise, get the face plate open, do some more oversight. Roger, proceed. SCMD, pilot. You're gonna have to speak up, ECS. Roger. SCMD, this is ECS. Do you read me?
I did have my face made open for a minute.
Roger, could you close that? We're depleting the first tank plate reservoir.
Yeah, that's closed off.
CASD.
MSDC, CSDC.
Roger, I read you 5 square.
16. Right, Miami Center, Victor Mike 14, flight level 290. Altitude for the flight. For 320, that's not available, 29 of you. I had filed for 320, but if that's not available, 29 would be okay.
Senior pilot counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Senior pilot. Roger, senior pilot's transmitting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Senior pilot. Senior pilot counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, crew, can you egress at this time? Confirm it.
Bad leader, get in there and help him. Bad leader, CFCC.
All right, crew, did we get verification? Can you egress at this time? Are you able to hear me? Yes, can you read us?
Bad leader. Can you get a lot of this?